for Trump's audience for this conversation. First of all,